Is there a way that a home builder can leave a mark on a community other than just the homes that are built? Empire Communities not only build homes, the company builds relationships with the community. Paul Gallini Jr., Executive Vice President of Empire Communities, is here to give his company's perspective on community support and charitable causes. This is Daily Web TV. Here at Empire Communities, and we're talking about their commitment to the community. Paul, tell me, how does Empire Communities give back?
Well, first of all, we believe in partnering up with the communities in which we build in. It's about giving back, obviously, to the communities, and we do that first off through getting involved with local charities and local hospitals, and in fact, we also get involved in Habitat for Humanity builds, where
we get
involved with donating land and construction materials and building a home for perhaps a needy family within the community in which we're building.
Tell me a little bit more about your charity work.
Well, for us, it's about being engaged within the community. It's not just about going in and building homes. We're going to be there for a long time, and it's important to establish a relationship with the local charities, the hospitals, because it's about homeowners living within these communities and feeling comfortable in the neighborhood and the community that they're living in.
So Empire gives back to the community, but you also give back to the environment. Can you tell me a little bit more about that?
Sure. Well, when we're designing communities, we're making a point to ensure that we're respectful of the existing environment. We're respectful of the existing natural attributes of the community we're building in. So we try to maintain certain natural woodlots, if you will. We try to incorporate trail systems to the natural conservation areas that surround our community. In fact, at our Rose Hill community in Hamilton, we were very mindful of the existing natural setting, and we've incorporated a number of 100-year-old trees into the community, so you have homes that are backing onto this natural landscape, which is quite phenomenal. It's important that we always take an environmentally friendly approach to designing our communities, and Rose Hill is a perfect example.
That's great. You really are giving back to the environment.
Well, we're trying. It's about building energy-efficient homes, obviously, but more than that, it's about creating streetscapes and homes with front porches to get families out there, making sure that they're enjoying the community and that the community is one in which they feel comfortable living in.
Now, I just found out that you guys won the Green Builder of the Year award.
Yes, that's right. In fact, it was a great tribute to our commitment, not only to building energy efficient homes, but to our commitment to making sure that we're constantly educating our homeowners and we're working within the community when it comes to incorporating green features and respecting the environment.
Well, thank you very much. Where can somebody go to get more information?
Well, you can get more information from our website at empirecommunities.com.
Well, thank you very much, Paul. For more information on Empire Communities, check out their website. I'm Tracy Bizot, and you've been watching Daily Web TV.